Oh, shit, in that case, buck a man to madness.